This is Old Timers Bass Chaser. Today, I got this little game I want to show you. It's Bassmasters 2022 fishing game. You know, the days that you can't get out on the water because of the bad weather. Pretty cool game. I'm going to go over it with you. First of all, you got the venues here. And you got all the different lakes. You got Jordan Lake. You got Seminole, Hartwell, St. John's, Toledo Bend, Chickamauga, Gunnersville, Savannah River, St. Lawrence River, Ray Roberts, Hamilton, and here's the species of the fishes that you have in the game: black crappie, blue catfish, bluegill, chain pickerel, you got channel cats, and you got gar, bass, smallmouth, etc. I think in one of these you can see, I'll show you all the species. And then you got a career mode. You start out in the college series and you work your way up all the way to the Bassmasters Classic. Pretty cool. And these are the tournaments, and you get your ranking, then you move up to the next level and so forth. That's your career there. Then you got your venue, you got your career. You can even play online, you can play public lobby. Excuse me, all you gotta do is hit join. Right now, United States, you can play Chickamauga. You play with the other players. You even see their boats on the water. It's pretty cool. I'll show you that later. And what else we got here? And here's your management. Here's your clothing. You can change the hats. So we went there. You got all these hats to change. And you know, you can change your clothing and all that. And you got your tackle. And you could even go and buy more tackle. Say I want to change this. Hit that. Go over here. And you got all your baits. And I want to put a bubblegum worm on and so forth. Pretty cool game. Pretty realistic, about realistic you're gonna get. And you get, you know, you could have up the depends what boat you get. You could have up to 24 rods or 25 rods. And you can change the reels, the line, poundage. Pretty cool. And then you got where you could buy boats. Then you can change the skins. You know, you selected that one. And change that skin. You get the idea. And that's that part. Back. You got the Angler's Hub. They got legendary fish in there that you can catch. They're pretty, you know, I think I only caught one or two, but they're pretty hard to find. But if you get lucky, they'll come out, and you got sponsorships that help you get some gear. And then This is my second time around the game, so I'm back up. I'm up to 11-17. I think it goes up to 100, and then it starts over. But it's going to take you a while to get there. And then here's the species list. Black crappie, blue catfish, bluegill, rainbow trout, channel cat, chain perkle, salmon, flatheads, largemouth bass, there's your long-nosed gar, muskie, northern pike you got in there, rainbow trout, pumpkin seed, smallmouth and spotted bass, stripers, tiger muskie, walleye and white bass, white crappie, yellow perch. That's the fishes in the game. And what else we got here? Then they got add-ons you could get. You know, cost you some money if you want to get them. You know, you got a couple different lakes. So, let's see. I think I went over there. We got Angler's Hub. Yeah, we went over there. Alright. Now, we're going to do a little fishing here, and I'm going to show you how the game looks. I just want to make it clear that no way I'm affiliated or sponsored by this game, so I'm just doing it to show you in case you want to get it and try it out. The only problem with it is it's addictive, but it's a fun game and pretty realistic. Right now I'm using an Xbox controller with the vibrations on, because actually when you're bringing in the fish you can feel the bite. It's pretty cool. And then you can set your drag and all that. Excuse me. Now if you get your drag too high, you can end up snapping the line. So let's say we want to go to Chickamauga. Let's find it here. Dry Lake Chickamauga area. All right. Let's get the access line. Go fishing. There we are. I'll show you a little hot spot with a lot of fish. It's not for it's right there. On top water, or you can fish, so you got the underwater view, you can see all the fish under here. Let's see what we catch here. There's your gar and suckers. Oh, there you go, I got a perfect strike. Now I gotta bring it in here. A little fight. Got a flathead. You can take a screenshot and then you can send it up to your page. Let's see. Let's change the lures here. Get down my list. These are all my different setups. I like using the number five, the rattle trap, would be really good with. Trophy weight vest, 3 pounds, 15 ounces. All right, I'll show you the top view, top what, or the other view. You can change it too, so it's not underwater. It'd be like a regular mode. Okay. You just reel it in, try to get it in the green. Oh, you got a hit. It's straight. Plate here. I don't know what the thing's straining my line there. I gotta back down to drag it a little bit and tire them out. Pretty cool. Fun game. Next thing to fishing out there. When it's a rainy day and you can't get out there or you don't want to go out there. As long as you keep it in the green. He's hook slipping, he's pulling, he's like, that's a good size one here. Missed it again. The bigger they are, the faster it goes. I got him.
Flippity flop, what do you got?
Pretty cool. Alright, I'll take you around the lake a little bit, show you how the lake looks.
Thank you.
bait a fish this way, like you would in real life, or if you want to see underwater, just push the left stick down, and then you can see the action. And, hold it up top water. Now. There we go. I'm biking. Yeah, it's too shallow. Get back in the boat. You see the other boats? If you just wanted to go out and go fishing with people, you could. If you got friends, you know, they could come to this public lobby, join, tell them which one you're in. You got the Savannah River. We can check let's see which one we're gonna get to. You got Hamilton Lake. You got the the Lawrence River. To the Savannah River, hit join. If I can hit the button here. Join. Join. Now we're joining the session. See if anybody's out there fishing. Right now we're going online. Nobody's fishing. Alright, wait a minute. St. John's River, there's four players in there. Let's hit that. Get back to join. There's six in this one. Show you can see the other boats out there, the other fishermen. Pretty cool. So, that's what the game looks like. If you need any other information, or you, right now, I got mine on the computer through Steam. You can get it on PlayStation and Xbox. You know, and check it out. And you'll have fun with it. The days you can't go fishing, guess what? Go out fishing here. Alright, that's about all I got for you all. You want me to do other videos on it? Let me know. Alright, you all have a good day.